Hi guys, just doing a review on the L13 Planet for Horizon. The recommended battery for this is an 1800 milliamp. I'm actually flying it on a 13 because that's all I've got at the moment. And to be quite honest, it flies really well on that. I've got a Deans connector, but you need a JST plug, so I've actually got an adapter here, which is from a Deans to a JST. Works fine. So let's give it a go. As you can see, I have plenty of room in here. With the 1300, I had it as far forward as I could get it for CG. It flew really well on that, so. Super strong magnet again. Just remember, when you're plugged in, watch your Proxys live. But I just wanted to mention, when I flew this, I needed a lot of aileron, so I've got as much aileron travel as I can get with no expo, and also the rudder, I've got quite a lot of throwing as well, so that's what I recommend. Right, as you'll see, it's an easy model to hand launch. It's full power and give it a good chuck. So at this moment now, I'm in the glide mode, I've got no power on. I'm going to swing around, build the speed up and pull a loop. From this a roll. I'll do a bit of flying with the power on down low just to show that she's maneuverable. Plenty of rudder input. Has a nice amount of power as well. Power off now, coming in to do a loop then a stall turn. Loop. Alright, let's try a bit of inverted, so I'll get some height. Alright, I'll flick her inverted now. I'm not holding a lot of down in, to be quite honest. It's pretty good. right, so we'll do a bit of tight flying with the motor on. See if I can keep it quite tight. Plenty of rudder in there. Very stable model. Using the inertia. Power pull loop. And what I do like about this is the folding prop and the brake. So when you shut your power off, it's a nice clean airframe. It's got plenty of power to pull you up and over. I'm just flying up high now just to see how long I can glide it with no power on. Get as much height as I can. Alright, power's off now, so I'll see how long I can glide it for. Build a bit of my speed up and do a couple of rolls and loops on these. Loop, and then from this I'll do a roll. Alright, so I'm going to come for a landing.
Almost at your feet, son.
First impressions for my first glider. It's very aerobatic. has plenty of power to get you up and doing manoeuvres. It's not very windy today, so it's staying up some G's. Very strong wing and spar, so that held up very well. And nice feature is the wheel, spot landings. That's a very easy model to build. Comes a nice comprehensive instruction manual. All you need to do is screw a few horns on and your mounting bracket for your wing, and then plug and play. Hope you guys enjoyed my first flight video of this glider. Thank you very much to Horizon Hobby for supplying me this. Check out their website, horizonhobby.com, and check out the prices. Thanks for watching.